brush through her hair while wasps of soulful dancing perfume her lusty airs. Gentleness and melancholy spice her slender limbs, her smile away to the dark and cold that old man winter sends. While shards of sprinkle laughter split to flash and fly, scattering her movements and sparkle in her eyes. Green is her color, she waits in soothing beige, a caress of gentle amber wherein solitude she bathes. Fertility and courage, succulence and innocence, insanity, tranquility, as she means to me. Suddenly I'm falling, the leaves and I are one. Words unspoken beneath the tarnished autumn sun. Echoes of our laughter fade as she slips away. We're wrapped up in the cold, the shadows that grow longer with each passing day. So the leaves have fallen from the family tree, leaving naked limbs and questions to haunt our memories. And life has dealt a dirty hand to us, it's true. But life has the right to do to us anything it needs to do, to make us want and dare to be free. Our happiness walk hand in hand with our misery.
Anything it needs.